Alright guys, today we're going to build a Lego Technic stunt truck and bike. We have 610 pieces and it's recommended for age of 8 and up. Let's take a look at the back of the box. We have the normal stunt show truck and a monster truck and the thing to break it. I think it's a pretty cool set, so let's build it. Also, the motorcycle is a pullback. You can see it has the motor right here. So let's begin. Let's see what's inside this giant box. Inside we have oh my gosh, that's a lot of bags. Okay, we have the giant instructions. We have a large sticker sheet. And we actually have number bags, not usual for Technic. So we have bag one, bag three. We have the wheels and the pullback motor. I think it's for the bike. We have bag two and bag four. So let's begin building this massive set.
Thank you.
Grab it up and then jump it over the cars. 3, 2, 1, go! Yes, I did it. So, it's a vertical set, but you can't only use a motorcycle. You can also use other stuff, maybe like this. So, let's try it. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, no! Oh no! Hey, actually nothing broke. Only this front piece came off. Okay. Let's try to do that again. I'm gonna fix it. Okay, let's do that again. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my god, I think that broke. Okay, so we lost the cab and this piece, and the person came out. Great. Let's finish it. Okay. Well, that's gonna be the end of this video. So, see you guys next time. Bye.